Yeah, I'm alive.
Please move your head if you've retained cognitive faculties.
Yes.
Good, good. Your body appears damaged. Can you walk?
Yes.
Well now,
why wouldn't I be able to?
Looking around and walking, aren't you the lucky one? That was rhetorical. You are the lucky one. Your squad mates did not survive. You'd best arm yourself. Search for a weapon.
Okay, do they give me different weapons? I wonder if they give me different weapons. Well, looks like they give me the same weapon.
Good.
Better stay back.
Now prepare to defend yourself.
Better stay back.
Beware the cannibal I've marked. You will want to dispatch it quickly.
Okay. First mission on Scavenger.
Now
this
let's turn to your injuries, child. There's a med kit nearby.
Okay, I see it. First mission on Scavenger.
Outlanders rarely range
this game
about
looks
on their own.
Pretty,
clear the lodge.
Pretty dope. Ooh, I got a bow. Oh, this is nice. Okay. Interesting gameplay. Riveting. Ooh, a chest. Nice. Canned food! Alright. Use the med kit. Alright, perfect. I'm healed. What's next? More supplies. Oh, I got something blue. Okay. Let's go over here, because there's... looks like armor, maybe? What is this? Unlock chest?
You can find more of these strategic resource caches marked on your map. If you are low on scrap, food, or ammunition, seek them out.
Oh, it takes time. Okay. Nice. Got a lot of scrap. Alright. We got enough bolts. Nothing over here? Okay. Let's try to... I didn't even see you. Sorry, dude.
Over time, your
physical
exertion
no,
may
wanna...
lead to exhaustion. Search for food to keep your stamina up.
Was that everybody in that little house? I think it was. Okay. Not bad. So while you're doing that, can I explore? I think I can. No, we got enough scrap. So how does what does scrap actually do? What is this? Oh my god, dude! Mr. Bones! You're looking lovely, man. You're looking lovely. I think I already have a sweeper, don't I? Yeah, I have a sweeper. What is this? Another sweeper.
Now,
ATM! Hey.
I need more data. I need you to find it.
Okay.
I have marked a location on your map. Investigate this site.
Okay, I think this is it for this. I see something over here. Ooh, a slug. What is that? Slug gun. No, I think I'm gonna keep the submachine gun. Is there a light? Okay, that's inventory. What does the scrap do? Crafting materials. So if I go... powerful pump action shotgun. Map's pretty big. Okay, why can't I craft a shotgun? That'd be pretty crazy to use. Okay, let's go. We've got a little while to go. Blue snow. Ooh, it's got... Destruction physics. Nice. Alright, we'll go in this
way. I'm reading of storm funnels, Alora. You need to get inside before your soft organic body freezes to death.
Nice.
I found
I love this. I already love this already. Come on.
Really is quite useful.
No! Okay, okay. We're going. I'm going inside. Is this inside or is this... Oh. I assume we're inside. Yeah, we're inside. Okay, good. Good, good. Alright.
The storm is passing. You must always keep warm. Go locate a hearth. Storms extinguish all fires.
You
must take the time to relight one.
Oh, so we gotta pay attention to... to the cold. Okay. That's interesting mechanic. We're good. Level 2.
I can use the scrap you've just collected to upgrade your weapon. Enabling Cuba crafting module. You're welcome.
Okay. What does the shotgun do?
Cuba crafting initiated.
Kinda wanna keep the bow.
Time. The more complex the item, the longer it takes.
Yeah, I saw that. The more scrap it takes, the more you gotta... gotta wait. Hey, Mr. Bones, number 2. Oh god, you got impaled. I feel bad for you, dude. Scrap-a-rooney! Can I not make anything else? And why am I Valora? I wanted to be someone else. I wanted to be the sniper guy. Okay, how many people do we got here? Looks to be somewhat empty. I don't see anyone. Got 2 seconds. I like that they stay running, which is good. Slugs. Ammo. Oh god. Tortured everyone in here. Anybody on the pooper?
And fragments grow from the scourge infection. They're a great source of data on the plague. You must defend your keeper while it works. Your shield ability will be most useful here. Hostile organics approaching your location. Now would be a good time to use your shield.
Oh, this bow is nasty. We straight. Oh, the shotgun's nice. Where they at? Ooh. On the run.
Very good. This area's produced enough data. Time to bring it home. The evac site is now marked on your map.
Gotcha, buddy. We have a thorn bow already. My cold is looking good.
On a typical expedition, gathering data is your primary objective. Seek it. Protect it. Take it if you must.
Oh, I'm out of stamina.
I reward those who bring the most data back to me.
What is that? Is that the thing I'm going to?
Shuttle has landed. Head there now.
Yeah, I'm going. I like this. Is my stamina regenerating, or is it? Oh, great. Do I take fall damage? Nope, because I Skyrimmed it. Mark location. Oh, I see you. Got you. Ooh, headshot. You can't get me, man. Can't get me. Can I take all the arrows that I just impaled you with? That would be great. All right, let's go up in here. Hopefully we get more
Unseal the dropship doors you
craftable stuff.
entered. You will almost certainly survive this part.
I will almost certainly survive it? That doesn't sound too. Doesn't sound too nice. Oh god. You have a lot of stuff to load. Anybody else? Want a piece of this muscle? This is crazy looking. Alright, do I go up? Well, how do I? Okay, cool. So that's how we get out. Okay. Interesting, interesting.
Nicely done. Now,
36
back to the
points.
station. We'll get you a new
Yes.
team and out on a proper expedition. You've made it to Earth in one piece. So far, so good. Now, on to your mission. Now that you've landed, be sure to stick together. You're far too fragile to be doing this alone, especially if you should run into another team of explorers. You don't want to go anywhere without arming yourself first. Search for a weapon.
My screen is black. Hello? Oh, there we are. Perfect. Alright, so what do we do? Would you stop punching me? Alright, let's go. Ooh, purple scrap. Why is it so laggy? This sucks. Or is it connection? Because that guy is freaking out. It might be connection. I don't know. I'm just gonna keep scavenging stuff. Ooh, we got a bow. I'll take that.
I'm reading hostile outlanders in the ruins ahead. If you neutralize them, you can take their things. I would advise you to keep an eye out
Let's
for
go.
supplies. You would be shocked at the things your
Oh
keeper can
god.
make out of a little
Our
scrap.
buddy is disappeared. Alright, we got all this scrap and stuff, ammo. More guns. What you got? Got another bow. Look, why would you rush out there already? Where they at? Gotcha. Got that aim. I'm gonna go scavenge some more. Doesn't look scavengeable. Alright, I see people. Oh, we got the bullseye.
shot I've marked on your map. Predictably, this building appears to be brimming with infected organics. We'll have to eliminate them to reach the data. Neutralize Scourge. Find Shard. Humans require so much repetition.
Well, you know what? Scrap for days. That's all I care about. Can we... Long Striker. Shield upgrade. Okay. So... If I need to... Hey! From where? Don't run at me! Come out from that corner. Gotcha. Where they at? Headshot. Stay down, buddy. Repeater crossbow, let's go. We're shooting more arrows now. I wonder what the damage difference is. Bandage. Whole bunch of stuff. Nope. Ammo. Anything worthy in here? Yes. Stuff over here. I wonder how much damage the repeater bow does. Run, buddy, run. I need a fire sometime soon. Now, can I give stuff to my teammates? Because that would kind of suck if I couldn't, because if they need some stuff. Are you ready?
Please protect your keeper while it harvests. It can't protect itself, poor thing.
There we go. Give me all this stuff. Level 2, let's go.
Data received. Good work, explorers. When the time is right, I'll send a drop ship for your extraction. Until then, happy data collecting. Also, please attempt to avoid death.
This kind of felt a little easy. Repeater crossbow.
Your keeper now has enough scrub to upgrade your shield. Reducing incoming damage to your soft human body would be wise.
Jump on the car. Can you not jump on the car? Get smoked.
While you have a moment here, open up your map.
Oh, that doesn't look good. I saw a flash. Storm coming soon. Crossbow or repeater crossbow? Oh. You grab that. Oh no. Kind of inside? No, I need to stay out. Alright, we good. You good, Will? I'm good, you good? That was a lame storm. Oh god, the storm moves. What?
You're at the eye of an encroaching storm.
Yeah, I
Stay
see that.
inside the safe zone noted on your map. The climate here really is lethal to your fragile biology.
I'm running. If I see enemies, I'm taking them down. Just gonna go to... What do I have in my shield upgrade? I'll take that. Oh, look at that meteor. Nice. A lot of stuff.
I've included markers for all your current mission objectives. It can also be a useful aid
what
to
is this?
Communication.
Salvageable
I
vehicle.
You're with the concept of map, so I'll leave it there.
I kind of don't want. Let's go to the vehicles. Go to the vehicles. I don't even want to go to the objective yet. No, you know what? Yeah, let's go. This ain't no repeater.
Sending in the dropship for your extraction, and I can only wait for so long. Don't dawdle on your way back. The evac site is now marked on your map.
Ooh, that was a gold chest? You wanna take it? You take it. Take it.
Weather warning. The storm surrounding your area is closing in. I've readjusted the safe range on your map.
Okay, so we're right at the storm. Alright, we out. We'll do some more exploring after. Gonna be anybody around here?
I don't want to play favorites, but beware. Another team of explorers is nearby. Keep an eye on your radar. Red dots represent hostile explorers. Loud weapons will reveal an opponent's location as well. Use bows or melee weapons to avoid detection.
Oh, he's gone. Come on, bro. He's down. My health is good. He's down. He's down. Sir Peter Bowes. Kinda lame. I was expecting a lot more from it. Gotta go to the side. Go to the side, go to the side. Oh, you can go in front, never mind.
You must open the dropship. There are quick release hatches on the corners. Your keeper can also open a large cargo bay.
Yes. Let's go. That was interesting. I was expecting a little more from it, but... Okay, I guess it was only me, I guess? Cool. We leveled up. Level 3, nice. Level 4. Okay. Almost there.
Fantastic work, Explorer. This experience was vital to your future survival. I've rewarded you with some nice salvage, and have a surprise. If you deconstruct that salvage, you'll find a resource that's useful for future research.
What? Projects. Signature weapons. Predator. Items, research, requires tier 2, okay. What exactly am I doing now? Construct to salvage? Okay. So I'm guessing the salvage that you get, you deconstruct and you can get weapons and stuff from it. Alright. Resources. Components. Okay, so what do I do then? Okay. What's ready? Kinda wanna wild card weapons. Okay, you give me a research thing. You have to level up to increase. Welcome to research. Okay, extract salvage from plants. Okay. Build a new component and start research projects. To construct materials and it may be claimed from some. Okay, so what can I? Oh, okay, so signature weapon. So it's already. It's already done. Wild card weapons. Throwables. Okay, I'll research a frag grenade then. Okay, and talents. Oh, okay, there's talents too. Nice. Alright, so this game is very interesting. I'm definitely going to play more of it.